intercourse. Heaven forbid my earthly mother watches this video. But why are men so infatuated with that? Those men out there who, you know, they want to hear that sound. Me personally, that's what I've always been excited by in a physical way. I think perhaps, that's how it will feel when you go home. It will feel so good. Oh, I can't even imagine how good it's gonna feel. I don't even think I can contain it. I think I can't even, I might even faint. I'm just borderline. I might lose it. Oh. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'll admit that aside, I've had some women really enjoy the noises that I make. Because I'm not one of those guys who's all quiet, doesn't, you know, grunts and stuff. So controversial as this video may be, I'm gonna leave it at that. I think the sound that women make during intercourse, should they actually be having an orgasm, is probably as close, not quite. It's probably better than that. Well, no, it is better than that. It's better than that. But if that intrigues you, that's probably the best thing I can think of right now to explain what the kingdom of heaven is like without using parables and trying to keep it clean, okay? The noises that a woman makes in the flesh, don't be quiet, ladies. Don't be quiet. Tell your man to marry a Christ. Get in the bride. Get in the word. Something's going on here. I don't know what's going on, but it's going to get more and more simple as we go. Should you get on that side of the sword, everything will be made clear. That's the promise to you and me. And I can't wait. And it's orgasmic.